How are we, wonderful people? I do this every single time. That if I mute this, like this mic, then I just forget to I just forget to unmute it. We should say, that's the most easiest option, right? Mm-hmm. Definitely. Sure, but we are back with the lovely All the Mods 8. Volcano block. I really hope it's 8, but I couldn't actually tell you. So the last time that we did this was I have no idea. I am not gonna lie to you lot, I have no idea the last time I did this. that's all I can truly say is I have no idea. We can find out. You know what? Screw it. That's what we're going to do. We're going to find out. When was the last time that we did Volcano Block? Because I'm sure that it was like, what, 3 weeks ago, give or take? The 24th of... It's nearly been a month? Nah. It's nearly been a month. 24th of January was the last time we did this. What? That's crazy, you know. That's generally crazy. So, the plan of action today, this is the whole ending part. We don't need to worry about this. Is this. I kind of want to fight the end dragon today. You know? I think that would be a good option, right? Right? Yeah, we can do that one. Sure. Sure. Let me grab some... hemp. We don't actually have any hemp. Oh, I thought we had hemp, but alright. But yes, to fight in the Ender Dragon, I kind of want to make it easier for us. So, I'm hoping we have the anti-grav. We don't have anti-gravity in this. That's... Fuck it, we'll go for it. Oh, I'm still pissed that this is still the Christmas... Christmas bullshit. That was like 2 months ago. Can you like update this though? What if I just there's no gravity, is there? There's no gravity. We don't have that mod in here? Oh no! Well, that's only slightly annoying. Is there anything that are like, useful? Useful things? If not, I guess we could just make a jetpack, maybe? Yeah. We can go the jetpack route then. Why not? Let's see what's kicking out with the jetpacks. Oh. The armor jetpack. Oh, there's this jetpack. Oh, there's just the standard. Wait, electric... compact electric or nuclear, you know what, I can vibe with nuclear, right? Sure. No, we can make these jetpacks because we love these, right? And then you need iron, then you're just stone or copper. We'll do stone, and then we'll just do wood. Okay, so wood jetpack. Let's see what we can make from this. Jack shit. Okay, well, we'll make one of those then. Nice. And then we'll make, I know, like a shit. Oh, thank the fucking Lord. Yeah, I generally thought we ran out of those things, but we're okay, we're okay. We can, I need about three of these. Shit. I didn't realize how expensive everything was these days. That's upsetting. Then we'll make that, because I'm sure we'll love that. And then, don't tell me, shit. Shit. Okay, we're going to need a shit ton of iron. You're both glass. We don't want that. So how's everyone's day been? What has everyone been doing? Hope everyone has been having fun. Is it best to make like a electric one? A electric furnace, a energy smelter, I think that's what it's called, maybe. Just so we can somewhat speed up this process. Because it kind of needs to, like, go in here. Should we just, energy. Sorry, itchy nose again. There they are. A energized smelter. I'm missing steel. Ah, 56 will do. Can I throw you in here instead? I can indeed. Ooh, that's a bonus. But how many do I need? I need four. Take your time, it's alright. You got this. There you go. There's my four. What do you mean, what? But I already made... You know what? I'm not going to argue. Just don't argue with it. You're so weird. And then we can either do... osmium. We have osmium kicking about. If we do... Can we do advanced? That's a very good question. Can we do advanced? The answer is yes, we can. Cool. Well, the only energies are here. Maybe if I run like a pipe underneath, maybe? Maybe like right here? Will that be okay? Was it here? It's all the way up there. How the fuck has... Right. Where was it? Shit. It's there. And then it's like here, maybe? Where the fuck is it? Oh, gotcha. You're right there. Do I just make this as like a sub-level, or do I just generally just leave this over here? What's my plan here? I'm kind of stuck up here and all. Huh, fuck! Ow! I knew that was gonna hurt. Please tell me I got bread. Thank you. I'm gonna fall constantly. I know. It's like an ongoing theme here. But if I dumped that here, maybe? We just need more energy. Shit, we don't have any. Pipe. You know that's bad, right? That we don't actually have any, that we don't have any redstone. That might become a problem for us. Throw these away because I don't need these anymore. And then please tell me I still got a... And, shit. Where are ye? There you are. But yes, I know it's, I'm not gonna say it's a shit. It's not a hectic stream. I think we just used up all our... That's fine. I have to keep on reminding myself that we don't have as much resources as we did back. Like... Like... Because this is main... This is a new, practically a new series. So it's going to be a wee bit difficult doing. Doing all of this. Right. They are going in. Yep, cool. I see them going in. I see you got full power. We could give these upgrades. And why didn't that go for the, the iron first? Gonna swap it out, fuck it. Just so that I know that iron can just get done constantly. I think that one will work. Yep, cool. That's all I need. I just need that. And then I'll be all good. I'll be all sorted. Yeah. We are sorted in that department. Our redstone problem, though. I can't really... Because any biome. Are you generally just redstone? Ruby, cinnabar, and redstone. Okay, not. And now you're out of power. Why are you out of power already? What? Ow! Are you... What, you can't handle... Yeah, you're going down as well. I see that, don't worry. Because that lot is just powering that. So I'm hoping we have more wind turbines in here. We don't. Shit. We better make them fucking quick then. Please do excuse me, but I do have some technical issues that need to be dealt with. By adding another wind turbine. And we are officially out of redstone. No, we're not. No, we're not. Okay, that's not a lot. But it will do. For the time being. Shit. Can I have some more redstone, please? And then possibly some more iron. There's a fair bit of iron in here now. Yeah, remove this. Oh, give me one. Or give me three. Evil one, right? Let me guess, we don't... Oh, we actually do. Okay, right. No need to panic. We've got this all under control. We know what we're doing. I think. And now I'm stuck. And then we'll just hop on here, hop on here. Pop one here. Do that, and then go over here, and then shit. And then pop one. Oh. Nice little fun fact, I can't reach up there. Ow! I promise you, I'm working around this, okay? And again, go on. Thank you. Do that, and then hopefully, just hopefully, we have a wee bit of power going. Yeah, see, full power, I told you, there's no need to worry. That much. Definitely no need to worry. So, that brings me up to... Oh, what the fuck are these? Can I eat these? Oh my god, I so can. They don't really do much for me, but... They give me some boost. I guess. See, I'm wondering how that snuck in. And I've also forgotten what I'm doing. Making this. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. We need what? 3, 4, 8. I don't think we have 16 redstone. It's best for me to just do that and let that just rattle up in here. Is that the best way? Because these are full. I really hope it was. It was. All right, cool. I'm sure it doesn't matter. Oh, fucking hell. Gonna break the first one. Only so that can build up. It can just build up in here. That will do, right? It will do. It will be safe. Until we get all of that done and we need all of those. Well, yeah. I am slightly pissed that we got rid of the witch's hats now. Because there's only 3 in here. But wait, why are you tier 3? How the fuck can redstone be tier 3? Redstone is one of the basic things to get. Okay, right. Yeah, it's infused crystal, yeah, blah, 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 whatever. Jesus Christ, how much of this? Okay, well, that answers that then. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, will you piss off? Take a quick nap, because turns out you have to sleep before your sleep paralysis kicks in and rips a new hole for you. Because we love that, don't we? Where the fuck is it? There you are. We have one of these, right? Maybe? I don't know. Altar and pedestals. Wait, what? The most easiest way is to check this. Mystical agriculture. We haven't done it. 8 pedestals and 1 infusion altar. Beetroot. Yes. Let me guess. Ped. I just saw you, where are you? Of course. I need 8 of these. Please tell me I have... Shit. Any other way of making... beet. Let's go farming. Yeah. Oh, shit. This isn't our level. What is this? That is, though. Only need 8. I think that's more than 8. That's 28. That's how the fuck did you know what? I'm not gonna question it. It's the most easiest way, just don't question anything that goes on with this building, because I have no idea. Technically, we only need 5 more, but you. Okay, if someone says we don't have string, then I could bullshit. Okay, right, let's see what we can do here then. Because that's only slightly annoying. Sorry, you're being taken out. And not with a sniper, okay? I think you can get away with that easily. I mean, at least we got a... A fair amount, we should say. While we're here, we might as well... Do we have a lever? No, we don't. 1 of you, 1 of you, 1 of you. Ta-da! How many more do we need? Like, 10? Well, we're at 8 already, so... Okay, we're done here. And then I'm just gonna... Dot them around. Can they all fit? They can all fit. Oh, you beauty. They can't all fit. You're not a beauty. What the fuck is all of this? Is this like snow or ash or what? A tornado? The fuck is this? Should I be concerned? Probably not, right? Right? Okay, you can... One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Put the lever down. One, two, three, and a four, and a one, and a two, and a three, and a four. And now I just need a seed. How do I make the... Sand. Oh, you don't need to be water clogged, no? How the fuck don't I have sand? What? Probably because I've been using it all constantly, but... Not the point. Yeah, I am generally just, I'm just gonna do it here. Hope you lot don't mind. Ooh. Right, that's two stacks, and then we just... that's only one. That's four. Okay, we got enough. I don't know what any of the other shit is, but we've got enough. For you. And then we do that, and then... Right, we... have redstone. Which, I put this down last time, right? And nothing seems to happen. And it's slightly annoying, you know? So, I'm gonna guess that I just need to dump it on one of these. Because if they fix that department, that could be interesting. I didn't even realize we have golden apples. That just blinded me. Oh, you so do, don't you? Oh, you are so... Yeah, because this doesn't grow and it's annoying. Ah, whatever the fuck that was. A reinforced watering can, that could be useful. That should be useful. But I mean, that's what? 24? Well, I have to do. All of this for a fucking jetpack, you know? Can't believe it. Plus 33 here, so, so how do you fill this up? Because I wouldn't mind knowing. Well, that seems... so much more simple, right? But how do you fill it up? Where do we want to get to, by the way? Is it diamond? Can we even make it to? This is gonna be difficult. The fuck am I missing now? Oh, I just needed that. And now I'm just missing wood. Please grow. Please grow. You ain't gonna grow here, are you? Oh, Okay, fine. I guess we'll just hop up here. I'm sure they don't mind me using this. I say they, like, I fucking own this place. There we go. Lob that down. Go on. Okay, cool. Whatever the fuck that's about. Well, I got some wood now, so, I say I can win that, yeah? Yeah? Alright, there's the wooden jetpack. Oh, we're gonna need so much fucking... I'm guessing you're the same process. So... 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. We need 11 for each one, which means we need 22 for... We got 25. Right. And now we have no redstone. It's like an ongoing theme with us. Just gonna put a nice little halt. We should say. And for that, we can break that first. And then take the dust out of here, and then throw the dust in here. The machine is working well, good to know. Cool. We are so screwed. Three of those. Five of those, actually. Make that, and then... And now we need to make a furnace. Just gonna make a whole stack of furnaces. No one really cares about that, right? And then make that, and then make that. Right. Above tier ones. Tier twos. Oh, we've changed it up. Ooh. Shit. We're going on to tier twos, right? What do tier threes involve? Okay, right. Tier two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I need 11 of these again. It's the redstone every single fucking time. I require the redstone. This is where it would have been easier to just make like a hydraulic thing and just, I don't even know what you use. Hydrogen. Hydro. I just need hydrogen. Not as a liquefy, as like I could have generally just made one of these. A flamethrower. Don't mind if I do. Where are now? 6 will do. See, now I'm contemplating whether or not I should carry on with this. With this or with that. We've gotten so far at making one of these, but I kind of want to, especially that I can generally just do that. Then all I'm missing is gold dust and osmium. Oh shit. What do I need that for again? And then I just need the iron. How many more did I need, by the way? I need 5 more. If it was this fucking simple, I'm gonna get so pissed. And we have bronze kicking about, right? Is it bronze that we already have? We don't have bronze. We do have bronze. Then I'm just missing redstone. And then we need water. Well, while we're making that, I guess we carry on with the jetpacks because we're making that, but might as well finish what we started, right? Which is 3. Yeah, you need 3. You need 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah, we just need 11 of these fuckers. We need 5 of those, and then just make one of those. Then make 2 of those. Then make the iron one. And then we need to go to tier 3, which we're going to go with gold. Which means we need 11 more of... Wait, what? Wait, but that was tier 2. Tier 3. Okay. We need 5 of those, and then we just need that, and then two of those. Then we got that, and then we just need 11 of these. Have I just... Are we not going to discuss this, or are we just... Yeah, I know that oxygen is full. Can, like, someone just boot it out? Dump end access. Yeah, that's true. I mean, it's practically which one is fucking quicker, right? Okay, right. I don't believe we have... I was gonna say. We shouldn't have a shit ton of emerald, right? Wait, are we at the highest point here? Emerald? Oh. How are we getting along up here, eh? We doing good? I mean, at least it's cooking up all of those, right? Eight, nine, 10, 11. Look, all I'm saying is, right, the answer is I can't do that because I need more of you. Nice. Have I just... Remember that time when we said that we were just starting, right? Oh wait, that G does remind me. What's the best armor here? Oh okay, right. It's not draconium. Good, good. Say if we have draconium here, I'd fucking cry. Like, there would just be no point, right? That's 12, that's 8. You're 9, you're 6, you're 6, you're 12, but I ain't gonna be making that, am I? You're 8, you're 12. Refined. What do I need? I need an osmium compressor. And I need a crusher. No, I would need diamond and an enrichment. Oh, we have Oculus in this. That's pretty cool. Anyway, I think emerald is our best shout for the time being, right? There's only 11 in there. Well, we can change that. At some point, I think I need to move again. I don't think this place is doing me any favors. I am not going to lie. Oh, fuck, I could put this on charge by now. Especially that's running out of power. I mean, Wait, isn't there boots that go with this? Fuck is quantum? Why does that sound so cool? Quantum boots. You sound removes all installed modules the default. Okay. Okay. It's not you. At mech. There they are. Free runners. That's what they're called. They're called free runners. And pretty much it just helps you just from not breaking your legs. Yes, please. Okay, you're going to take some time. Any of these got any free energy kicking about? No? Okay. Ow. I'm just missing it all. Gotcha. Right. Okay, so how much do I need? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We need 6 of those and then 2 of those. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then 2 of those, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'll throw in 12. That should do the trick. I say should do, but I couldn't tell you. It did the trick. That's all good then. Let's make some free runners. Yippee. There. And then the armored ones. We need another stack of... Not another stack. We need 2 of those. Make the armored one. But then you need power? Do that. That should boost up quite nicely. And now, every time that we, like, Not too bad. You use 3,000 per tick. Okay. But hear me out now. At least. Okay, but here's my problem now. Why can't I put like these here and whatnot? Because I know I can put that on the body slot. Just waiting for it to just charge. Unless, yeah, we got really fucking slow. That'd be 50k. Shit. Wait, are you 50k? Maybe you're 500. Yeah, you didn't really do much for me now, did you? Or did you? Maybe this was the option. I mean, we're about to break one mil. Only 47 more to go. Only. I mean, why I'm here, right? I really do like this jetpack. But my only concern... is that I would like it fully charged first. I have a better idea. Can I get a tank? I'm in the wrong fucking section. Liquid. I can just get a tank, gotcha. Just a basic one. That's all I'm asking for. It's just a basic tank. So I can go down and do shit and just move that out of the way and just put you there. Let that fill up. And we're all good to go. Back up. Why we got that? Just pipe. Oh, fuck it. Universal will do. Okay, well, we got that going for us. Sure, definitely. Then the boots are okay, and then eating shit. And then it's up here. It's down here. See, it finally broke 1k. How sweet of them. All of this in preparation of in preparation of getting things done, you know? I don't actually know what the thing is for this. Anyway, we would like the see, five, what is it, five, is because you give me speed. Wait, you actually don't mean shit to me. You go back on. Okay, you don't work like that then. Okay, well, there's no harm in11, were you? You're 9. And then make one of you. Well, this can be thrown away now. You stay with me. You can go. Okay, fine. You can stay with me then. Might as well make this. Then I'm going to assume that we can't make like a... No, it only goes up to you. That's fine. You can go there. How's our redstone situation? I mean, we don't technically need it, but... But I say that that jetpack is far more better. Right. Why do we only have... We have 14 of those, though. Ooh. No. Wait. carrots. We have 50 carrots. Okay, right. You know the idea. I don't know what just burnt, but oh. And if you're wondering, Pixel, why are you making so many carrots? It does come in handy, I promise. Yeah, that's enough. What the fuck are these used for? Rituals. Well, nice little fun fact, but I ain't gonna be doing none of that voodoo shit. Voodoo actually does get a bad rep. I wonder if people actually know that one. Now, is there anything better than a golden carrot? Oh, the mod carrot. Well, okay, right. Early game. Early game. Because I don't think we're going to be making one of these lately. I'm like, you know. Unless we get a mass fabricator. Which looks very unlikely. Now, I'm hoping we don't use all of this. Right, we got a jetpack. We got that. How much? No. Thank you. Shit, we need to go one lower. See, do we use this as a backup? We are going to fight the Ender Dragon now, by the way. You're off. Controls. And that's what I have to do this with. Jetpack, jetpack, jetpack. Where are you? Iron jetpack. V and V. Okay, well, we're after one more thing. Numpad 1? What do you mean? Show overlay. Well, oh. Go away. Ooh. Okay, right. Let's not actually press any more button, please, because that's a dangerous situation, because the part of the keyboard has part of the streaming settings, and we don't want to mess with those. Engine is on. Okay, for the time being, can you just hop in there? I say we go face the Ender Dragon. We're probably going to get absolutely murked, but... Please just be a basic one. Just a basic Ender Dragon that... Ah, shit, I didn't get a bow. Okay, that'd be completely fine. I'll find a way, don't worry. I have a feeling I'm gonna die here. I have a feeling I'm gonna die here. I have a feeling I'm going to die here. I have a feeling I'm going to die here. I have a feeling I'm going to die here. Oh, shit. No. Mr. Endragon, I know how much you love me. But... Hear me out here. Did you just hit yourself with your own... Wait, why am I not using these? Don't worry, Mr. Endragon. I will defend you. Can you like purge now? Can you purge? I'm not chasing you. You're gonna make me chase you, aren't you? Come here then. Come here, Sandra. Piss off, I'm after the dragon. Where are you? You're there. It's okay, Mr. Dragon. We've all been there. We've all been... Ow, 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 ow. Hey, let me smack that booty. Let me... Gotcha. I got a hit. That'll do. Let me... I got a hit. Mr. Dragon, can you like, I don't know. Stop being a little prick and come here. This is why I needed a bow and arrow. Got you again. Go, 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 go. Thank you. I'm happy that you're the standard dragon, you know. Don't worry. Oh my god. This is... Ow! Got you again. Come on, fly down. I know you want to. Go on. Go on, Deirdre. Where are you? You're over there. Go on. Show us some cool moves. Don't worry, I'll sneak up from behind. There you go. Ah, I wonder how many times that I've defeated the End Dragon on this game. Ah, you bastard. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you midair. Don't worry, I've got Enpo to save my problems. Gotcha, bitch. You like flying around this tower? Why? Why is it this tower? Gotcha. That was a good hit, that was a good hit. I enjoyed that hit, don't worry. And that one. Go on. Go on. Go on. Right above. Go on. And again. And you're Persian. Oh, wait. I can beat you down. Don't worry. Take your time. It's okay. Yes! Let me have those. Thank you. Okay, surprisingly. Whatever these are. You can't be used for shit. Who ever knew that I could fight the End Dragon? I'm just happy, right? That. I didn't actually use that much. And thank you. Okay. That's the dragon conquered. But. Northeast. We need to go east. Because I see something that's piqued my interest. Not this chicken. Even though this chicken is very cool. But something piqued my interest down here. Like, I saw a purple box. Oh, don't worry, it didn't pique my interest. Tin. Whatever this stuff is, that's... Right, okay. New quest now. Yeah, I can't access that. It's to go in there. To what I realize, I didn't mark this place. Add waypoint. We're going to call it home. And then we're going to call wherever we are now. Portal. I don't think that's how you spell portal, but that's how we're going to spell portal, okay? How much? Oh, yeah, we have enough. Just, yeah, we have enough. I could really do with the what are they called? My speed boots. You know? So is this still tin? Nope, you're the other ones. Aluminum. I'm going to assume that we already have this, right? Yeah, we already got this, but there's no harm in getting more stuff, right? Ah, a nice peaceful walk, right? That's what we're defining this as, a nice peaceful walk. Until we get brutally murdered, but then that's just a different story, okay? We could clear a lot of landscape. It's annoying that they don't have bees here. I want to go to these islands. Maybe this one. Just keep your head down. And everything will be okay. You just keep the head down. Don't look at the Enderman. And then we can fly. Or float. What would we define this as? Floating? Flying? I mean, technically we're off the ground, so flying, right? Just not for long. It's not great at flying. There we go. That's the way we're just going to define it. We just say it's not great at flying. It's flying, but basic. Basic flying. Oh. Hello. Now, you've piqued my interest. Because I don't know what you are. Fuck off. You are not. You are breakable. You're not breakable? Then how do I break you? I'm going to mark this on the map. As was it? It's like we'll call it it doesn't even, it's not even but I know what I mean when surely Shirley. See, a nice peaceful walk. Plus, we're only after one thing, and I'm guessing you lot know, because, well, if you've been here for a while, then you know what we do after we've defeated the End Dragon, what everyone else does when they've defeated the End Dragon as well. We hunt for the End City. Is that even more? Nope, they're just a bunch of random shit. Hmm. now, which island would you say it would be on? I'm gonna go to the one in front. Ooh. Yeah, we have enough. I hope. Yeah, we do. It's okay, we're only flying here. You don't have to worry. I pissed off an Enderman. Why was that so difficult to do? I've come to realize that I'm just weak in this game. See, had a month off, nearly a month off of this world. And the first stream that we come back, we kill the end dragon and get shitty, like, basic flight. There we go. I mean, it's not very basic because we've kind of used quite a lot of redstone, but meh. I'm sure someone can appreciate my anything over here? It's just a shit ton of hills. That's all it is. They should make a mod pack based around the end. Like, you're stuck in the end. This is where someone has already done this. Lady Matt Feeble has... Well, I'm not gonna fight Lady Matt. Because if I look at your... Yeah. I will pass. Lady Matt can stay there. Is there no, like, extra end? Or... I forgot what it's called. What's it called? Where'd that go? Not where I wanted it to. That's slightly annoying. Wait, you bastard. Those chicken are so easy to just kill. Like, I know they're just chickens, but they're end chickens. How's that? Is that another one? Is there another boss over here? Can you, like, make the boss like a chicken, maybe? Oh, it's another portal. Ooh. Don't worry. There's another portal here. What did we call the other one? We called it Portal. We'll put Portal 2. Great game. So, I'm happy that the End Dragon is just the End Dragon and there's no, like, multiple layers to it. It's been a while since I've just taken on an Ender Dragon with no quirks to it, and it's quite nice. Easy, but nice. Right. Hi. I'm just gonna go over here. I don't think I can long shot this. Came close. Thank you. At least that one worked. I say worked. Yeah. Annie the Rock Smasher. That's cool. What are you? Yep, I'll pass. Thanks for the invite, but I will pass. Because I know what one of those are, and I will, yes. I am weak as shit. So, you can keep your Annie Rock Smasher. Yes. Oh, fucking hell. Oh. Fuck off, have we passed it? You're right here. You're by Portal 2. Okay, cool. As long as we can dodge Annie Rock Smasher. Well, that's slightly annoying that we looked past it. Look, I'm only here for the... What am I hit there for? The Elytra. And then we can literally just use the Portal 2 to just get home and then we'll be okay. Unless there's no... ship. Which... There is, okay. Just avoid this whole place. We'll come back to it on a later date. We're not going to do that. We're going to break in, aren't we? Where are you? You're right there. I don't know what any of this stuff is. I'll take the diamonds, though. I'll take that as well. I'll be back for the rest. Don't you worry. Wait, there's two of you fuckers here? What I have to do is just hop down. running, do this, dodge that, whack that. Ouch! Are you? No, you're not. We have a Fortune 2 pickaxe? That's pretty good. A gravity well. Armor is 2, armor is 3. Wait, you give me mana? Oh, you generally do. That's pretty cool. You're not worth it. There's nothing that I really want here. Maybe the diamonds, but... that's really it, and I'll take those. The sky is the limit. Oh, sorry, there's a shiver there. And then Brewing Master, sure. Take 2 of those. Run. And then go... Portal 2. And then let's go. I did pick him up. Good. Mission wasn't very successful because. But we got what we came for. We got the elytra. I don't think we can actually do much. Oh, please tell me. Oh wait, it drains the player's XP. That's what it's used for. Ew. You're both FE though. That's very interesting though. And then I'm going to assume that is flight, and then, I thought so. But hear me out, right? Using XP isn't so bad, right? Because we have fucking shit tons. So I'd rather make the angel ring, because it means I can generally wear armor, which be fucking grand, instead of having to rely on power constantly, you know. Like, I'd rather rely on XP just because we have an XP farm. And it means that we're just all good, right? We're just all good in that department, yeah? And hop through. Yeah, we know the whole Minecraft thing. Just don't need to worry. Mission success. Well, I say so anyway. Not about anyone else, but I say mission success. We got a whole bunch of shit, and then we've got... I kind of do want to turn this into the thingy. C- Because we should. We don't have ghast tears. But we do have. And. Okay, but next problem here. We don't have any of those. I know of, right? We don't have. Yeah, we don't have any of these. But that's alright. How hard is it to kill a wither these days? Like, it's one of the just simpler bosses. To trap in a box and then just whack at it. That is generally all it is. But I'm gonna leave it there for today. I think today was a great success. If I do say so myself. What can we actually use the dragon egg for? Oh. We need it for a miniature exit portal. And that's used for... That. for the soul thing, which... looks like fun. Yay. Can't wait for that one. But yes, I think I'm gonna leave it there for today. I think it's been a great stream. I was gonna say shift. It's been a great shift, guys. Yeah. It's been a great stream today. Just casually calling it a shift. It's all right. Just putting in the shift. Don't mind me. Let's see. Who's kicking about? I'm gonna send you lovely people over to two. To you. Sending you lovely people over to Jetman J. They're on a modded Minecraft server, so please do go show them some love. If you are new here and enjoyed today's stream, then please do hit that follow button. It helps me out a lot. And if you are watching this on YouTube, then please do hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Goodbye, everyone. Bye.